The mayor and city council are proposing to introduce littering bylaws to address the city's garbage challenge. More on this, Delisi Haynes report.
The proposal for the laws are as a direct result of citizens carelessly disposing of garbage in and around the capital city. This was disclosed by town clerk Royston King during a press conference this morning. The bylaws will introduce a ticketing system which will impose immediate fines on litter bugs.
The ticketing system will allow, one, people to be properly sanctioned who litter the city, who mess up the city or the environment, and two, it will give the council an opportunity to garner revenue to do the work, to police the bylaws, to police the littering bylaws. At the moment, we don't get that. If we pass these bylaws, we will definitely get that revenue coming into the council.
Under the proposed bylaws, perpetrators would be fined up to $100,000 once caught littering. The laws will be sent to the Minister of Communities for approval and is expected to be in full effect by the end of October.
We are putting in place stiffer fines for those people who are hurting the environment by being indisciplined in the way they dispose of their waste. We could not manage the city in the way that it is currently going. We could not be cleaning and have people just littering with gay abundance. I mean, you go any part of this city and you will see what I'm talking about. And I believe that because we do not have these penalties and fines in place, people find an incentive to do what they're doing.
Additionally, the MNCC will be implementing a program called Name and Shame that will publicly display the faces of perpetrators. The town clerk said that this is another system geared at deterring persons from defacing the city. Delicia Haynes for InfoHub.